What number completes the pattern? 9 times 4 is 36. 9 times 4d is 360. Notice our balance here with our equation. 1 zero on this factor, 1 zero on this product, 2 zeros on this factor. We'd need 2 zeros in our product. And then base facts, 9 times 4 is 36. Our product then is 3,600. That'll complete the pattern, choice C.